There's no avoiding Lukas Podolski when it comes to compiling the top 10 Bundesliga goals by Erster FC Köln. A German club steeped in tradition, the first Bundesliga champions in 1964, and of course, they have a fantastic fan culture. They've also scored some cracking goals in that long history of theirs, so sit back and enjoy Köln's top 10 Bundesliga goals. We start with one of the big names in Köln's history, little Thomas Iker Hässler, and this unique free kick. The technically gifted player joined Köln in 1984 and was a big fan favourite, before completing a move to Juventus in Serie A in 1990 as a newly crowned world champion. This guy is Mr. Erster FC Köln. Wolfgang Overath, also a World Cup winner, scored this beauty in Köln's 1963-64 title-winning season. He spent 14 years in the Bundesliga with the Billy Goats, scoring 84 goals in 409 games. What an achievement. Hats off to Wolfgang Overath. Goal number 8 is not something you see every day. Klaus Allofs shoots from his own half against local rivals Bayer Leverkusen, beating keeper Rüdiger Feuerborn from all of 70 metres. Allofs, who is now the sporting director at VfL Wolfsburg, played for Köln between 1981 and 87 and was a real goal guarantee. This strike was certainly one of his most spectacular in his playing career. Free-kick specialist Dirk Lottner beats Roman Weidenfeller for goal number 7 in our list. There haven't been many better left-footed Bundesliga players than Lottner. He was the king of set pieces and could both give them a good old-fashioned wallop, or like this one against Dortmund in the 2003-04 season, delicately lifted into the top corner. Lottner still enjoys cult status amongst the fans today. And speaking of cult status, when you think of Erster FC Köln, you can't help but think of this man. A young Lukas Podolski with one of his countless wonder goals for Köln. Even Bayern keeper Oliver Kahn can't quite get his head around how the 18-year-old Podolski has outfoxed him. Poldi, as he is affectionately known by his fans, is Erster FC Köln through and through. And despite his moves to FC Bayern and Arsenal, Köln will always be closest to his heart. More from him later. Goal number 5 in our list comes from the year 1988. Ralf Sturm nets this corker against Erster FC Nürnberg. A belter of a goal, and it was the then 19-year-old's very first in the Bundesliga. Sturm was a well-known surname at Köln too. His father, Hansi Sturm, was a club legend. On we go with the next legend. Pierre Litty Litbarski fires in at number 4. The little man and 1990 world champion scored with a stupendous solo effort against Arminia Bielefeld in the 1981-82 season. Dribbling was Litbarski's specialty. And if you thought it couldn't get much more spectacular than that, well, you're wrong. Litty will crop up again shortly. But before that, we've got another goal from Lukas Podolski in at number 3. This one was the decisive goal in a 1-0 win over SC Freiburg. Yet another top-notch strike from Podolski. Interestingly, the current world champion won the award for Goal of the Month 10 times in Germany, a record amount. This one here got him Goal of the Month in February 2011. Bravo, Poldi. What Köln fan doesn't have fond memories of the 1977-78 season finale and this torpedo header from Japanese player Yasuhiko Okudera? Köln beat FC St. Pauli 5-0 on the final match day to win the title on goal difference. It was a good job they scored as many goals as they did, as Gladbach did their best to pip them at the post, recording an astonishing 12-0 win against Borussia Dortmund. The 1984 season, a corner to Werder Bremen. The legendary Tony Schumacher claims it and sets Köln on the attack. Cue the magic. What a stunning and downright jaw-dropping goal from dribbling maestro Pierre Littbarski. Even sitting on his backside, Litty scored the goal of the year in 1982, and it's our number one.